French bulldogs make amazing pets. They are loyal, intelligent, protective, and they are terrific with kids or any size family. The size of a Frenchie means that they do well in apartments or smaller homes. They get along with other animals, and to groom a French bulldog does not take so much of your time. Let's take a look at 10 common questions if you are thinking about adopting a French bulldog. Let's start. Number 10. How big does a Frenchie get? Fully grown Frenchies stand about 11 to 13 inches tall. A fully grown, healthy Frenchie's weight can range from 16 to 28 pounds, and they have a lifespan of 10 to 13 years. The French bulldog is a medium to small sized dog and makes a perfect dog for small houses or apartments. Number 9. Do they shed a lot? French bulldogs shed about 2 to 3 times a year. Their short, fine, smooth fur makes it easy to groom, and since they don't shed that often, it's easy to keep your apartment or house free from unwanted hair. Shedding is normal for any breed, but if your French bulldog sheds excessively, it could be caused by poor nutrition, stress, or a serious medical issue. Bathe your French bulldog monthly or when needed to keep their coats healthy and clean. Number 8. Do Frenchies drool? Yes, Frenchies are known to drool quite often. Though they are a typically clean dog, they are known to drool especially around mealtimes or when you hand them a snack. If you noticed your pet drooling more than normal, it could be a sign of an underlying medical condition that needs to be examined by your vet. Are Frenchies easy to train? Number 7. French bulldogs fall in the average group when it comes to training. Due to a stubborn characteristic some possess, general training would need some patience and consistency. Potty training is usually much easier because Frenchies are a very clean dog and tend to like things neat and well kept. Number 6. Are they good with kids? French bulldogs are one of the breeds that does extremely well with children. Any family with kids would love a Frenchie as a family dog. Their small bodies make them perfect for apartments or small homes, and because they are so affectionate and loyal, it makes them the perfect pet. They are so small that they can live in a household with a toddler, but it is never a good idea to leave any pet alone with a toddler. Number 5. What is their energy level? French bulldogs have a low to medium energy level. They can be all over the place 1 minute playing, and then just laying on the couch the next. They are vulnerable to heat and should not be exercised in temperatures that are extremely hot. If you want to keep the energy level of the French bulldog at a mild level, you need to exercise them daily. Number 4. Do they get along with other pets? French bulldogs can get along with other animals. When you socialize them during puppyhood, they can get on extremely well with cats and other dogs. However, overly spoiled dogs can get jealous, especially if their owners show affection towards other dogs. But Frenchies are very playful, so you won't have any problems with them getting along with other animals. Number 3. Are they good guard dogs? French bulldogs are not good guard dogs, but they can be great watchdogs. They are very territorial and overprotective, and they will alert their owners of any strangers. Frenchies are not aggressive and won't scare off intruders. They are a very quiet breed and would make great apartment or house dogs instead of a guard dog. Most of the time, a French bulldog would spend their time laying on the couch, sleeping the day away. Number 2. Are French bulldogs good with strangers? Frenchies can become territorial of their homes and owners, which makes them somewhat protective. They can be social and happy to meet new people, which makes a French bulldog to act friendly towards strangers. They will alert their owners about any unwanted guests, but when their owners are around, they feel relaxed and won't mind socializing with strangers or other animals. It is more likely for a Frenchie to jump up on a stranger and demand petting than to chase them away. Finally, number 1. Are they good for first-time dog owners? French bulldogs are a great option for first-time owners. They have great personalities, need little exercise, and they are easy to groom. French bulldogs are one of the most flexible dogs out there that can adapt easily to any lifestyle. But As with any dog breeds, there are some pros and cons to owning a French Bulldog. The pros are, they need minimal exercise, are very easy to groom, very easy to train, are adaptable, Frenchies don't bark a lot, and they are not aggressive. The cons are, they can be stubborn, they are vulnerable to anxiety, vulnerable to health issues, and can be destructive. They drool a lot and are expensive.